Hello, good morning. What's your name?
My name is Jovelyn Agaloa, sir.
How old are you?
I'm 30 years old, sir.
Do you marry?
Yes, sir.
Do you have the children?
Yes, sir. I have two kids.
How old?
The boy is 10 years old and girl is 6 years old.
What is your educational attainment?
I'm only a high school graduate, sir.
Oh, you're only a high school graduate?
Yes, sir.
Do you work in other country?
No, sir.
You only in Philippines?
Yes, sir.
Do you as a housemaid in Philippines?
Yes, sir. 2 years only.
2 years?
Yes,
how many person you take care?
5, sir.
They have 5?
Yes.
They have the small children?
One only.
Yes, sir. It's a boy or a girl?
Boy, sir.
How old?
1 month.
Only 1 month old?
Yes.
What are you doing to take care of the 1 month old baby?
I can take about the baby. I can do milk. I can give milk to the baby. I can change diaper, I can wash the clothes of the baby also, and I can change the clothes of baby. I can sing also.
Do you love to take care of the baby?
Yes, sir, I love.
You really love?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. You know how to prepare of the
yes,
formula, feed the meal?
Yes, sir. First, I will sterilize the bottle, and then put water and a formula of milk.
Yes.
Then, before I give to the baby, I will check the milk.
Yes, milk. Very important, huh?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. When you also as a housemaid, do you know how to cooking?
Yes, sir. But only Filipino dishes.
Only Filipino
dishes.
Sir.
But I will learn, sir, to cook how to cook a Chinese food.
For example, what kind of the Filipino dishes you can cook?
Adobo, sir. Adobo. Chicken adobo. Pork adobo. Sinigang.
Mm-hmm. Do you always cooking?
No, cooking
every day?
Yes. Sir.
You cooking every day?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. What is your husband occupation?
Carpenter only, sir.
Oh, your husband is a carpenter. Yes. If you going to Hong Kong, who take care of your children?
My husband and her parents, my in-laws.
Where you living in Manila?
Yes, sir.
You see you are living in Manila?
Only now.
Yes. Where is your province?
Isabela, sir, Isabela.
Oh, you coming from Isabela?
Yes, sir.
Your children, they are in Isabela?
Yes, sir.
Your husband in Isabela?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, you get ready yourself going to Hong Kong?
Yes, sir.
Anytime you can go?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.
Sir. Thank you.